Good morning, children. This is Archana teacher and this is your English subject. Today we are going to learn S. S a sun. Okay. So, first of all, start with today's date. Today's date is 30th August. 30. 30 standing line. 8 standing line. 20. 21. Okay. So let us start. S a sun. Okay. See a cursive capital S. From blue line, red line, S. Okay. Red line to blue line. Capital S. Okay. S, capital cursive S. Okay, and now small s. Small s should write within two blue line. Okay, cursive small s. Start from blue line, go up till blue line, turn back, make curve, stop. Okay, blue line to blue line. Blue line to blue line. Blue line to blue line. Okay. Cursive small s. 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 S a sun. S a spoon. Cursive small s. Cursive small s. S a sky. Cursive small s. Okay. S a spoon. Spoon. Chammach. Sky. Sky. Okay. Cursive small s. Okay, children. Write this properly in your English notebook. Okay. And send to me. Okay, children. Bye.